Hi guy. Welcome to Fook VR channel. If you like my video, please, click like and subscribe to my channel, or buy me one coffee to motivate me to create more videos. If you prefer to watch in article form, visit my Buy Me Coffee page to read it. Now, column is the substitute for linear layout in the vertical orientation. In Jetpack Composes, you can use the same column composable with added modifiers that make it possible for scrolling. Allows to see just how to implement an easy scrolling column. You'll begin by developing a vertically scrollable column, after which you'll discover its horizontal equivalent. Modification of the code of scrolling screen to the complying width, as well as include the called for imports with the help of Android Studio. Here, you add 10 item image composables to the column. You use the existing drawable and string for the parameters. To make the column scrollable, you called vertical scroll and also passed in remember scroll state. This develops a scroll state based on the scroll setup and also manages the scroll habits throughout the recomposition to not shed the setting. What takes place below is that you'll reveal a column, a vertical listing of things. If the things are as well huge to reveal them all as soon as, it will undoubtedly be scrollable, as well, as you'll be able to go with each product. Build and run the app. You'll see the 10 images below the other, but unfortunately, they don't fit on the screen together. Luckily, you made the screen scrollable. Scroll down to see the pictures that aren't shown. Using a scrollable column is simple. However, there is far more you can do with it. Allows check out exactly how it functions. Look at its source code to see what a vertical scroll can do and how it works when you use it. First, look at the function parameters. Some of them you already know, but there are a few important new ones. Scroll state is the present state of the scroll. It figures out the balanced out from the top and can additionally begin or quit smooth scrolling and fling animations. Enabled enables or disables scrolling. If it's disabled, you can still programmatically scroll to a specific position using the state property. But the user can't use scrolling gestures. Fling behavior is utilized to execute a fling animation with a provided speed. Reverse scrolling allows you to reverse the direction of the scroll. In other words, setting it to true lets you scroll up. Note that its default value is false. It's crucial to recognize that vertical scroll is a modifier. You can also make your customized composable scrollable by using their modifiers if that fits your usage situation. You applied vertical scrolling to a column. If you want to apply horizontal scrolling, you use a row instead. Vertical scrolling currently deals with your screen, yet sometimes, you require a horizontal scroll instead. Equally, as you needed to use various components for horizontal scrolling called horizontal scroll view, Jetpack Compose uses its own composable called row, yet you require establishing the modifier. To attain horizontal scroll, you require to use horizontal scroll, which functions like vertical scroll, however, in various instructions. Allows implement a scrollable row. Inside scrolling screen, change the column with a row as well as vertical scroll with a horizontal scroll. You do not need to do anything else. The scrollable row is nearly the same as the scrollable column regarding the default habits. It establishes the horizontal scroll immediately, making use of horizontal scroll. Develop and run the application, and afterward, you'll still see the same 10 photos. However, the scroll functions horizontally currently. And also, you achieve this by transforming simply one line of code. Scrollable columns and rows are fantastic when you have fixed web content, like in previous instances. They aren't an excellent suggestion for information collections that transform at runtime. That's because scrollable composables make up and provide all the elements inside excitedly, which can be a hefty procedure when you have several elements to show. In such situations, as you understand from the typical view system, you would certainly utilize a recycler view to maximize the loading and making of the noticeable elements on the screen. But how does Jetpack Compose deal with this issue? Let's find out. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe to get the latest videos, and don't forget to visit my page if you like the article type.